What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Antoine Bless. Hey, y'all told me this was premiering right now. We finna be the first channel with it up. Y'all told me this was finna be better than Drip and Call. So I'm expecting this one to be fire, man. I gotta say welcome to everybody that's new to the channel. Salute again to everybody that been rocking with the channel, man. I appreciate y'all for hitting that like button, turning on your notifications, and making sure that you hit that subscribe button, man. Make sure you do that, man. Let's get it. Okay, I'm liking it so far, how it's coming in. Every little ass, bitch in the bougie. Every little cat on the button booty. Think you got a hat tooty. Yeah, Baba main drip. Yeah, drop as a make him through the rain. Listen to me. So I'm liking the way he just started off. This beat is an ultimate banger. Whoever did this beat, this was fire. Some of y'all told me he might be producing his own beat, so if he made this, this was a straight banger. Also, I'm liking the flow. He came in nice and smooth, and then he switched it up with that little twist of flow he got. You know what I'm saying? He picked it up and got fast with it. That was fire, man. Let's keep listening. I'm changing the game. Doing it the same. Shopping man, dude, don't bet it. The carrier is on the Lego. I'm the best, you don't get it. You don't get it. All of it, they're coming from the ghetto. All of it, they're better than me, zero. He said he got a two-tone pedic. All you haters need a Lego. And then he coming from the ghetto. So basically, you know what I'm saying? He got the two-tone pedic. You know what I'm saying? Haters need to let go. You know what I'm saying? Trying to hold him back. And he coming from the ghetto, man. Somebody comment hashtag right or hashtag wrong. I know that was right, man. Let's go. But I ain't gonna lie, man. So far, this is, to me, I think this may be better than Drip. But this ain't better than These Days. I'm telling you right now, this not, man. The beat on These Days go crazy, and his flow and what he was saying was ridiculous on These Days. I don't know. Somebody gotta translate this one. At least translate the hook. Let me know what he's saying. But that's what I think. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know I got to keep it 1,000 with y'all. Y'all respect my opinion. You know what I'm saying? I respect y'all opinion. So I'm going to keep it 1,000, man. Vägen hit var bara gropar. Halva Sverige vill boka. Det är klart mina hatare kokar. Jag brukade vara i hörnet. Valen då brukade inte vara kloka. Passa din tunga, din puta. Holken det är en bazooka. Ni jämför mig med de här raparna skäms. Jag borde jämföras med Tupac. Mina drömmar har alltid varit stora. I sviten jag japp med en hora. De har slutat att fråga om Antoine. För nu de har börjat att googla. I'm the best. He said, I'm the best, and right, better than the rest, that's right. You know what I'm saying? He basically saying he the best and he better than the rest. So pretty much, Antoine, you know, right now, at this point, he feel he's on top of the game and with this Swedish shit. You know what I'm saying? He has a lot of fans. He has a lot of people that feel he's the best also. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think. Do y'all think Antoine the best at this shit right now? Do y'all think at the moment, right now, in the Swedish rap game, Antoine is the best? Let me know right now. Yeah, give me the lead. Yeah, enemy, enemy. Every little ass, bitch in the bougie. Every little cash, every little Gucci. Vad snar med Lucy, allt på måten Rusi. Min hand är på en booty, din ficka är hat uti. Every little. So basically, he getting cash and he spend it on Gucci. That's pretty much what he's saying, to keep it short and sweet, man. Bitch in the bougie, bitch in the bougie. Every little cash. What he saying when he say something about Lucy? He after, right after he think he said the Gucci part, he says something Lucy or something like that. Okay, man. Hey, shout out to my boy Antoine, man. This one was a banger, man. I was thinking this was gonna be the official video, but I guess this is not. You know what I'm saying? But the song is still fire. I'm glad we got to hear the song, man. I was hoping we was gonna get to see the video. If the video pop up, y'all know we're gonna get to that too, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn your notifications, follow me on Instagram at stay down, come up underscore December. Hey, this one, I think it was hot, but I also think it could have definitely been, you know what I'm saying, hotter. You know what I'm saying? I don't think this was the best he could have did, if you ask me. A1 Gang, we out.